He was surveying the floor, crosses over, gets inside, excellent finish.
That's vintage Mike Aguila, the way he moved inside. Penetration and then the layup, nothing the defense could do.